When it comes to dropped calls and poor signal quality on your cellular device, there are lots of contributors. Here's a few. Unless you're rolling top down, all that metal and glass on your car isn't just protecting you, it's obstructing your calls and data usage too. And assuming you don't work in a tiki hut, steel and concrete from modern buildings aren't conducive to strong signals either. If you stray too far from a cell tower, forget about crisp calls or blazing data speeds. But remote locations aren't entirely to blame. Hills and tall trees are both culprits, absorbing signals before they reach your phone. And unless it's 74 and sunny, you may be in trouble. Bad weather wreaks havoc on your signal strength. That's where we come in. WeBoost, that is. To overcome these pesky obstacles, we've developed a cellular signal booster with specially tuned antennas and patented automatic gain control to give you stronger, more reliable signals. Let's say there's a weak signal from a cell tower that's really far away. An antenna you install outside picks up the signal from the cell tower and amplifies it. Then a second interior antenna you install invites that strong signal to come hang out inside with your weak phone signal. Not to brag, but our boosters are number one in the US and Canada. Boost signals up to 32 times stronger and have been trusted by first responders for years. In the end, a boosted signal means boosted spirits. So with solutions indoors or on the go, what are you waiting for? Visit weboost.com and let us give you a boost.